Look, if you had one shot or one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it or just let it slip?
It's Mom wishing you good luck at Nationals, your last year, and a blessing to get there. Enjoy your time. Love you.
Good luck, Jaleesa. Good luck, Jaleesa.
Good luck, Sissy. Love you.
Hey, I am so proud of you. You've waited for something like this your whole life. Now go out there and show them what you worked hard for. I love you. Good luck, ladies.
Good luck, Mom. I love you. I miss you. Good luck, Mom.
Hi, Tasha and Lady Bison. We just wanted to tell you how proud we are of you, and thanks for making it to Nationals so we get to watch some more Lady Bison games. Do your best and have fun and win.
Good luck.
Good luck. Hey, Tasha and Lady Bison. Proud of you guys. You guys had a great season already. 5 more games to go. Keep playing together as a team. Keep playing unselfishly. Have fun. Do your best. I'm proud of you. I look forward to seeing you in Kentucky. Take care.
Oh, yeah. And one more thing. On your way to Kentucky on the long drive, I hope you have some sweet dreams just like this one.
Hey, ladies. We're proud of each and every one of you. Good luck at Nationals. We'll be there cheering you guys on.
And Courtney, good luck to you. And just enjoy this experience. And remember what I tell you every game day. We love you. We couldn't be any more proud of you. We can't wait to see you all in Kentucky. Good luck.
Ah.
I think maybe that's enough from both of these guys. Hey, Tyler, sorry about, you know, the shirts. They were in your drawer, you left them here, so there you have it. Hey, Lady Bison, good luck at Nationals. I'm a preacher. I don't have much dance moves. I got this from your mom.
Yeah.
Right?
No, that's fine.
Kyra, we love you. Lady Bison, we love you. Do good. Have fun. Play hard. Go get them.
Right. Bring home a trophy for the Nationals. Good luck. Go, Lady Bison. Love you, Kyra.
Love y'all.
Hello, Elizabeth and OBU girls. Congratulations. A great accomplishment in your national tournament. Hey, give it all you got. Trust one another. Trust yourself. Trust one another. Long stretch, you need everybody on this team to work together and make it happen. So go get them.
Congratulations, Elizabeth. We love you. We're so excited to get to see you play at the national tournament. You're an amazing girl, and we love you, and you're awesome.
Go, Lady Bison!
Hey, Hot Cal. We love you very much. Congratulations on your season so far. Hey, your time's coming. You're such a great teammate, and I believe with all my heart that your time is coming, and be ready to go, girl. We love you.
Hey, Akel. We love you. Congratulations on the national tournament. We can't wait to watch you play. Good luck, girl.
Boa sorte. Ciao.
But we just want to wish y'all, I can't say Merry Christmas. Wish y'all good luck at the national tournament. And hope y'all bring back the big gold ball or whatever it is nowadays. You couldn't get a hold of your parents, so we got to step in. Of course, it's just kind of late now. Mom's already out like a light, so I get to do it all by myself. So we just want to tell y'all good luck at the tournament. Murata, give them all you got, and let's bring home the big ball.
Good luck, Rara. I'm in the restaurant. I hope you do good. And Nationals, love you.
Jamila, I am so excited about you going to Nationals, and I know you're going to do the best job in the whole world. And Liam and I just want to say, have a good time. Congratulations.
Okay, do you want to wish her good luck?
What am I supposed to say?
Say good luck, Charity.
Good luck, Charity.
Charity, we're really proud of you. It's been a fun year to watch you play basketball. And we love you very much. The whole team has just been awesome to watch. I think your dad's a little tired.
I'm real tired, Charity.
Love you very much.
Hey, Allie. Well, it all started right here in the driveway 12 years ago when Dad made you take off those soccer shorts and put on those god-awful long basketball shorts that you didn't want to put on. And here you are 12 years later and going to Nationals. We're so excited for you.
Hey, girls. Allie, we have enjoyed the last 10 years of watching you play basketball, especially the last four. Have just been an incredible experience. We've loved coming up and watching you guys, not only in Shawnee, but all over the place. This last year especially has been just memories of a lifetime. Now, as you guys go off to Kentucky to represent Oklahoma Baptist Lady Bison Basketball, we wish you the best of luck. You know, we'll be thinking about you, and we wish we could be there. Safe travels. We pray that you will represent. We know you'll represent. We are so proud of each and every one of you. You guys are a true blessing to us and have thoroughly enjoyed watching you. Good luck up there. We'll be thinking about you, watching you, praying for you, and we know you can do it. Get her done. Get her done. You can do it. We are proud of all of you.
Let's go, Bison! Good luck at Nationals. We love all of you. Love you, number 5, and
love you, Charity.
Together on 3. 1, 2, 3.
Together.
Yeah. Go Bison.
Woo. Hey, y'all. We cut that last one a little too short. You didn't get to see Mom's live action. So here goes.
And it was really good the first time. Hope I can do it again.
Woo. Hey, you guys make it to finals so we can see your live action. I'm sure it's a heck of a lot better than that.
I'm sure it's a lot better, too. Good luck.